Hey there, my name is Laura from Spain. I did my EVS in ATA Association from the beginning of March till the end of August in 2018, and it was an amazing experience. First of all, I was attending to an arrival training. All the new volunteers in Romania were invited to spend a week in Bucharest, and we were learning some skills to face the experience and enjoy every second of it. It was a great week. After that, I started my routine in Querestur. My main project was collaborating in Providence Association, but I also helped to prepare the different events that ATA organized during my time there. I did a lot of new things and I learned from all of them. Let's start explaining them a bit. Providence is an organization that works with disabled kids. We were stimulating them through different games and other activities like painting or dancing. I used to go there 4 days per week in the mornings. Every kid was different and special, and I enjoyed a lot meeting them and sharing my time with them. On Fridays, I used to go to the orphan. This was a different one, as the kids there had no family and also different disabilities. My mission there was trying to make them a little bit happier and leaving the routine of the center to play with them in the playground and do other kind of fun stuff. In these two places, I always felt that I was receiving more than I was giving to them. I felt very lucky to have the chance to meet them and understand them better, because even if the language was a barrier, I think I could connect with them properly. So I hope they enjoyed as I did when I was with them. Apart of that, there were also some days that we were asked to help in different kindergartens or events like the museum days or the Querestur fair. We used to prepare the activities using recycling materials and then explain them to the kids. In these occasions, my role was normally to do the face painting. I think I became a real professional after doing it so much. ATA is a very proactive organization and they plan different events for the local people as the student days, the kids camp and also a teenagers camp. Because of this, I have learned how to organize this kind of projects. Plus, it was a pleasure to get involved in the community. Furthermore, they make a lot of different Erasmus Plus activities and we could participate in some of them, so now I know a lot about how Erasmus Plus works and all the possibilities it can give you. Because of my EVS, now I know better the culture of Transylvania and Romania. I could travel and discover many stunning places, meeting amazing people, grow professionally and personally, and have a new family. It was an amazing experience.
Abajo, al centro,
y va para adentro.
Y va para adentro.